try not to feel bad, 'cause I know I'm not the only one who never saw the Rolling Stones. I was always more a Beatles man, but I was on the phone and the prices were high, but the seats behind the stage seemed too crazy to buy. But I think Mick and the boys will let me slide if they come round again while I can still drive. And it would have been a groovy Tuesday, November 12, 2002, but wild horses couldn't drag me to pay $100 a piece for those seats behind the stage. But we did see the last show at Winterland with the Dead, the New Riders, and the Blues Brothers. They served breakfast at dawn, and the Flying Karamazovs juggled that egg into the fry pan. So I'll try not to feel bad, 'cause I know I'm not the only one who ever missed that real good time. But it's okay, and I don't mind. But it would have been a groovy Tuesday, November 12, 2002, the wild horses couldn't drag me to pay $100 a piece for those seats behind the scenes.